Greetings, Earthlings, and welcome to this video. So, it's kind of funny because... Oops, I didn't mean to do that. It's kind of funny because in this video here, I mentioned another video, but I'm going to mention this video right now. In this video, I talked about Linux accessibility for blind and visually impaired users. And, well, this is my most popular video. So, if you can see down here in the comments, I said, as this is my most popular video, I should point out that I run a website related to this kind of thing. http://blind-computing.comlu.com. Well, I logged into that URL once and kind of discovered that the site wasn't up anymore because 000 Webhost had decided to move platforms, so I need to migrate my data. Well, rather than doing that, I just decided to put it on a new domain name. So this is now blindcomputing.x10host.com. And I think this is a much better hosting platform anyway. But we have loads of options here. So you can see this is an introduction. This is on the home page. It says basically Blind Computing is a website dedicated to blind computer users. It rose out of the ashes of a website which I've talked about here called BrailleNoteUsers.info, because I had a BrailleNote Apex and that website had a bunch of tips and tricks and hacks and features that weren't in the manual and stuff like that for the BrailleNote family of products, but that shut down after the latest release, the BrailleNote Touch. So I created this website. So it's pretty simple design here. It's made to work with pretty much anything. So for example, if you've got a text-only Braille note with a web browser, whatever, it doesn't matter, it'll still run fine. So I'll go to a category here, I'll click on operating systems, and then I can click on, for example, Michael Buchan made a video. So I can click on this, and here's the video now. Funnily enough, this is actually this video right here. But that's that. This is a completely open source project. All of the source code is on GitHub right here. I would encourage you to submit a pull request, contribute if you can. Even if you don't know how to use PHP and HTML, which PHP is basically just to get the header bars down here and stuff working and stuff like that. But if you don't know how to do HTML or whatever, just send me an article via the email on this page and I'll put it in here for you. It doesn't matter. I want everybody to contribute to this who can, because there's barely any documentation on the internet about this type of thing. So we can move along here, and I'm going to show you this website's most, well, worst feature. It's not really a feature, but like, for example, if I go, let's see here, Braille note takers and devices, and then I go to this link here, a comparison of the Braille note touch and the easy time. This, as you can see, easily, really easily, is completely messed up. All the apostrophes are turned into a bunch of random symbols, and there's a load of spelling mistakes. Now, this is actually exported from LibreOffice, and then I sort of embedded it into this page, but it desperately needs fixing, because I don't know what the heck's going on here. If anybody knows how to do that, if anybody wants to do that, please do. It would be much appreciate it, and I'll just accept the pull request. But I'll show you here, there's a lot of stuff about this website is basically made for people who want to know how to do stuff on computing when they're visually impaired or blind or whatever. So most of the stuff on here is either going to be reviews or tutorials. Something that we will need to do though is ask questions to the community, and that's what the blog's for. So if I go to the blog here, and then I can click on here, I've also made an RSS feed, but this is just a standard old blogger blog right here. And obviously this has updates on the website, what I'm working on, what I feel, stuff that's not really related to, like, for example, this second article, calling for change, the community needs your help. I don't think I should put that on the main website, because it's not how to do something, or it's not this product is great or terrible or whatever. This is obviously also going to have website updates. For example, I've made an article here as to the moving domains of the website. But that's pretty much all. So if I go back to the website, I keep typing comlu, it's not that anymore, it's this. That's pretty much it. If you want to get in contact with me to do with this website, I encourage you email contribute at blindcomputing.x10host.com. I will be adding a info, like a admin at blindcomputing.com.x10host.com and things like that, but for right now, this is all you got. So I hope you enjoyed the website, I hope you contribute to it, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, a like is most appreciated, helps out great. If you didn't like this video, a dislike is most appreciated, well, not really, but whatever. Subscribe if you're new around here, comment if you didn't like the video, and I'll see you next time. Peace.